Let me fuck you off this motherfucking perk. Bitch, let me fuck you off this motherfucking perk.
You know what? I'm gonna do my little dancey dance while I wait my turn. Hey, I'm about to get some cheeks.
Here we go! Here we go!
And I was running far away. Would I run off the world someday? Nobody knows, nobody knows. And I was dancing in the rain. I felt alive and I can't complain. But no, take me home, take me home where I belong.
When they criticize me, I don't listen. They don't realize I like to be different. All they do is lie, 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 lie. Talking in my ear, but I do not wanna hear.
No, don't turn me into a hat.
This is Quinn. Don't let that barn glitter fool you. She's actually a Harlequin sheep, not nougat rolled in pecans. I'm here to give her a haircut and remove all the stuff that looks like the waiter at Olive Garden got a little out of control with his Parmesan. Once I remove the belly, I can finally get into that first hip and whoa! Salt and pepper spots! Didn't see that coming, did you? Now we move up the neck, cleaning off her little cheek. At this point, I'm just trying not to get lost in that black hole as everything peels off. I lay her down for long blows, begging to see more of those spots, and I am not disappointed. As I get to that last shoulder, she wiggles a little bit, trying to find a comfy spot. I let her take her time to find it, and then a couple more blows and I'm finished. When I let her go, she forgets that she's supposed to run off and lays there until I nudge her gently. When I asked her for a review, she said she liked it, and even gave me a thank you.
Girl, I must...
Oh, Green Monkey, think you're so good, eh? Think you're so all dancy,
yeah,
oh, don't
he is
you?
Good. Cause he is good, man.
Hey, I'm just kidding, I agree, but I'm after you.
Wait till he comes for you.
I'm on you like white on rice, baby. Oh. Yeah. I hit the slippery wall and I fell all the way down.
Come here, Greeny Weenie.
I will.
Oh, you are pretty fast.
You fell, guys. Can you hear that?
Time to leave the lobby. Fell. The green's a sweat.
Yep. He's not a sweat because he's... Aww, dead.
Dude, he is so fast.
I'm about to hit something. This sucks. We're all monkeys.
Hello. What you got? Is that your gold? Oh, yay! So proud of you!
I really don't care that you're a baby. I'll snap your neck like a twig.
$19 Fortnite card.
Got mad at me for scaring the pigeons away.
What? I know. I'm sorry I scared you.
Excuse me.
I'm just gonna scooch in right here if you don't mind. We've been trying to contact you regarding your car's extended warranty.
Beep 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 beep.
Look out, spider.
I am a spider!
Quick! Kill! Kill it!
No! It gave birth. Ah.
If we lagged in real life, part 2.
Yeah.